I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the images within a sliding object chamber kaleidoscope by Koji Yamami, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist we've known for many years here at Kaleidoscopes to You. Koji selected a narrow three-mirror system, so on the left side you're seeing the central mandala with so many points and symmetry, and then on the right side you're seeing these mandalas repeated. And then there's a full quilt of color. This image goes on into infinity. The object chamber is a dry chamber, so the colors are only move as fast as you spin or slide the object chamber at the end. There it's sliding back and forth. And now we'll spin. And let me show you what's creating all this fabulous color. The sliding kaleidoscope has this dry chamber with glass beads and bits of lampworked glass and a little bit of dichroic glass in there as well. And this glass object chamber slides back and forth at the end of the fitting as well as spins. It has the cast metal fittings on either end, and then the eyepiece and the object case holding are also in a cast metal. The main barrel is rectangular and anodized aluminum, so this one has a beautiful azure blue color. And Koji has signed it by etching into the side. Koji 201A. The overall size of this kaleidoscope is just over 2 inches at the object chamber, a diameter of 3/8 of an inch, and a height at the eyepiece just over 1.25 inches. The actual mirror system opening is about 3/8 of an inch in length. This is the azure blue aqua color, and then we also have this beautiful color in a jade green. The same proportions and signature, but a beautiful deep jade green color, which is also reflected in the glass pieces he selected for the object chamber. And we'll bring this one up to the camera as well. This is the green sliding object chamber kaleidoscope by Koji Yamami. It is a dry cell, and this one is in aquas and turquoise and green colors. These kaleidoscopes are created by Japanese kaleidoscope artist Koji Yamami, and these are currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.